All right, hello everyone. Welcome back, hopefully once and for all, to Lords of the Fallen. So, you probably can't tell, but it's been at least 9 or 10 days since I last played this game, and I'm probably going to suck ass. This is probably going to take me so many attempts. We're on the final boss, as far as I know, and we should be done with the game after his defeat. Some stuff has changed since the last time I played. I upgraded graphics cards, which kind of sucks being at the last point now, so I was able to throw the textures on very high and up the resolution a little bit, so it does look a little bit better. Not a huge improvement, and I'm sure it's not even going to look fucking a bit different on the capture. That's what really matters. I want to get this over with, though. I really hope we beat this son of a bitch. So, this will probably be like, you know, no delay between what you saw yesterday and probably this video today. So, not a big deal for you guys. But I'm still coming over kind of a cold. I'm mostly all right now, but I'm still a little sniffly. So, if you hear that, apologies. Like I said, I'm going to die like a million fucking times with this guy. Ooh, that was a big hit. If only I didn't get big-hitted as well. Yeah, I said it. Hitted. Past tense of hit. That's still fucking hit. Never mention I fucking hate this music. I'm gonna keep saying it. Alright, we just need to figure out this guy's strategy. See, that fucking hits me a lot. Big boosh. I don't know when he's doing that either. And I'm still in the fucking AOE of that. I want to do your deal. That's what I wanted. If this was the entire fight, this would not be hard. What's going to be hard is dealing with those fucking assholes quick enough that he doesn't regain health all the way, because that's ultimately what's going to happen. See, still not able to get out of that. I'm able to get several hits in there though, which is good. But here comes the beam, and I don't really know what to do about this. Without getting fucking annihilated. I don't know if the best thing is to just lock onto him and eat it, or what the deal is, but he didn't gain as much health as he had in the past, so. I'm gonna try one of these energy deals. If I cannot get hit. That AoE is just brutal. I don't know what the fuck that was. Have we ever been down to half? I feel like this is like approaching a new record here. Fucking lay into him here. Don't go away, pussy. Alright. Still not figured out this strategy. Best thing might be to keep rolling forward. Nope. That is literally the opposite of what you want to do. Alright. See how much he gains. Okay. All the way back up to half. That's bad. That's a lot. He killed a lot more. Or I killed a lot more. Last go around. Oh, damn. Gotta hit it in. Oh, look at that. Now he's fucking dodging him. Wow, what a dick. Whew. Alright, I gotta heal now or it's over. Some frame droppy droppies. I'm probably dead right there. Alright, you literally need to stop that. Alright, I got one down. Like, I literally have no idea how to fucking dodge this. See? Dead. Huh. That's something. Okay. Well, I think it's just the old adage. Let's just suck less. How many fucking... Jesus, I have so many magic energy shards. Alright, well... We'll save those. That fucking hit me still? Really? Damn it. That's the thing. I always fuck up early. What the fuck, dude? That one should have not been there. Just kill me already. Please. I want to start that over. That was horrible. All right. We cannot get hit in this first part. I need to dodge quicker on that or something. I don't know what the fuck it is. It ain't my strategy's not working out. That's such a troll. That's such a fucking troll. He does that every time. I'm not even going to attempt to get a hit in there, I guess. That's so fucking frustrating. I'm not healing, though. I'm literally not healing. Cannot afford it. It's so random! Like, I was standing in the same fucking place a couple times ago and did not get hit. Same shit right there. I cannot heal, though. I cannot heal there. You know what we're going to do? I'm going to hit shelter before we even go in there. Because I've yet to figure out how to dodge that initial attack anyway, and then that'll put us back up. See? Still can't do it. But I'll be healed. Hopefully my Magicka will be back up. Do your fucking big attack. See, I'm fucking paranoid now. Oh my god. I'm doing literally these same actions every time with a different outcome. I do not understand it. I'm not even standing in the fucking visualization. That's probably, if I had to say, there's one bullshit thing about this game. And it's just bad art. Or just bad coding, whichever one came first, is that the fucking area of effect attacks never correspond with how big the visualization is for it. Like, you can be outside of the shockwave and it'll still hurt you for no fucking reason. I mean, that's kind of a video game law, you know what I mean? It's like, red barrels explode, area of effect attacks only work within their visualized crater area of effect looking thing, whatever it is. Do your thing, my Bob. I figured we were gonna do it. We've got time on this beginning part, so I'm not too worried about rushing. It's after he starts healing is when it gets rough. You're a cocksucker. You are absolutely a cocksucker. I got greedy there. I was hoping to get a couple more hits off before he summoned the fucking nasty bastards. And it's gonna fuck me anyway. It's going to fucking fuck me. Alright, I have to drink here, just in case he fucking hits me. Ow. Alright, you barely tagged me. Hopefully I can get in. Come on, baby. Alright, he healed quite a bit, but it's alright. We're only one health potion down. Oh, God, I hate you. That is such bullshit. You should... It's random. Like, it's random whenever he does it. He can do it after that plunge attack. He can do it after that one. Sometimes I can get two in there. See, he could do it right here. And it wouldn't even... Yep, see? And I still got fucking hit by it. Did it again. He should not be able to do fucking two of those in a row. That is such garbage. Alright. Stamina up. Circle. Circle, circle. He fucking pegged me immediately. And once again. Wonderful. Absolutely ideal situation here. And he's right back up to his previous health. Perfect. Do it again. See, now I'm afraid. I'm super, super fucking skeptical. Hey, there he goes. What the fuck? I was not even in that... Oh my god. This is so frustrating. He's not even hard. Like, it's just... It's fucking cringeworthy level of... Like, there's no way you can predict that's going to happen. And you have to fucking get hits in. It's not like you can play this boss conservatively. You're running under, you know, time constraint. And health constraint, which is even worse. Alright, let us begin. Look at that. He fucking nailed me. This run's getting worse and worse. Motherfucker. Man, effect is like the best armor. I think the entire set I have on is like the best. Yeah. And Fallen's. Look at that. 45 poise. Still not fat rolling. I guess that's why I had it on to begin with. And look at that. Alright. I suppose that's why I had it on anyway. We'll try that. Still got hit. See, I was able to get out at that time. So fucking inconsistent. It's ridiculous. No rhyme or reason why some of this shit happens. Can't believe I got that one off. That was a mistake. Saw that one coming. He shouldn't be able to do one of those right after he does that. It's just dumb. Like, doing the same power attack twice in a row. He's getting to where he's doing it like every other time now. And so, like, before he was doing it like one out of five, if that. Now he's doing it like almost every time. And it's really fucking annoying. God damn it, I walked right into it. I don't know if I've been hit by that yet. In that time, I could have got two in, but I didn't know. That shouldn't even be a hit. It's so fucking stupid. He's gonna do it here. Watch. Told you. Miss. Now we run. Got rate. Now we heal. Good roll. Run. That should have undone most of that. Worth whatever damage I just took right there. Alright. I baited most of them in that attack, so that worked out really nicely. God damn it, I rolled out of it and still got hit by it. That is the cheapest fucking attack. I'll take it. I'll eat that one. I don't give a shit. Do it. I know you're gonna. Look at that. He didn't do it. Guarantee he's doing it here. Come on. Get your heels up. Aren't running. Start healing again. I think that was almost a wash too. I think we're in decent fucking shape. I hate that. That is a kick to the dick. It's a Frank Sinatra song. I fucking rolled. The game didn't make me roll, but I assure you, I pressed the B button. If I isolate my voice track right there, you could probably hear the fucking click happen. Boom. Oh, we gotta heal now. That could be bad. Whatever the fuck that is. What the fuck? I always feel like that tracks me down no matter what I go. Oh, you son of a bitch. God, look how fucking fast that is. It's wonderful. It's a wonderful thing. All right, come on, heal now, baby. All right, that was ideal right there. Damn it. I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to do to avoid that fucking health debuff, but I'm about to just quit caring because I don't know that you can. It's not that significant anyway. One more off. Pop another one. Drink now. Heal now, motherfucker. Roll. All right. Like I said, impossible to not get hit by that. Oh, that was dirty. That was dirty, sir. That too was dirty. I was should have been out of that. I'll drink here. Get a hit, get a roll. Ow. Oh, come on. Die. Die from the poison already. All right. And I ran so far away, and I drank as fast as I could. Come on, baby. Come on, you sick fuck you. Poison him. Poison his ass. Yes! Fuck you, motherfucker! Did it. Woo! Heart is about to explode out of my chest. Come on, Antonis. Come down and smash his fucking brains in or whatever. Maroc. Whatever the fuck that is. Ooh. His fingers have fingers. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's gonna be like, here's the real boss fight. Let's.
And so, Harkin carried out the will of Adir and put the rune in his weapon when he struck Antanas down.
Uh-huh.
The god of old returned to our world, a master once more.
Cool, I guess. Is that a good thing?
Before the alliance with the god, the power of magic helped Harkin defeat all manner of Rogar lords.
Sure did. Got that paladin up in here.
It was a path of efficiency, helping the ones who could help him, and slaying those who stood in his way.
Goddamn right. That's the way to do it. I'm a criminal anyway.
Proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar.
Uh-huh.
The secrets of this world did not interest me, even when they were only an arm's reach away.
Man, I've picked up most of the stuff.
To turn a blind eye to Antanas' dark experiments.
Yeah. I'm here to kill shit.
Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family.
You're welcome. Such a good guy.
The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimensional travels and studying runes.
Cool, I guess.
So Harkin sealed the fate of both realms when he aligned with Adir. Historians of the future will forever wonder what could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.
Well, I could play New Game Plus and find out, I guess. Look at all those challenge fucking things that I completely ignored. That was probably what they meant when it was like, oh, the secrets he didn't give a shit about. Because I don't. Really did not. Alright, well, that was Lords of the Fallen, I guess. That last boss was pretty fucking cheap in a lot of ways, but, oh, man, that was a game. It was, that was a good, I guess, warm-up to Dark Souls. None of the world really tugged on me and said, hey, this deserves exploration. You're going to want to find out more about it. Even though it kind of tried to throw it in my face, I didn't really give a shit. Whereas Dark Souls is like, there's not very much they give to you, and they hide everything else, but it made me want to go look in every nook and cranny to find out some stuff. Not the case of this game. It's the enemies design, everything. I guess the entire world was kind of just bland. Felt very Blizzard ripoff-y, but I've been spoiled by what From has done in the past, so I guess I can't be too harsh on it. I enjoyed it. It was worth the $10 I paid for it on sale. I would definitely not buy it at full price. And I guess it does have some mild replay value if you want to do New Game Plus. I'm done with it. It was a good time while I had it. Like I said, it was kind of a good thing to just be brain dead and play through. You didn't have to think a whole lot, and it was enjoyable enough. So yeah, it's all right. I think it deserves, you know, high 7, low 8, depending on, you know, maybe some people see more of it, more into it than I do, but it's a decent game. No game of the year or anything, but like I said, for whatever, how many hours did it take me? Almost 17, 18? 16, yeah. It's worth that for $10. So if you are biting at the bit and you haven't played this yet and you're waiting on Dark Souls 3, it's worth a pickup. I think so. So yeah, thanks for joining us along the way. This series was a lot shorter than Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. However, all the episodes were 10 minutes longer each, so I'm sure there was some added watchability in that. But yeah, appreciate you guys tagging along, and we'll see you in some more games of some type later down the road. Or will we? New Game Plus. No, we're not doing that. Seriously. Bye-bye.